800 feet, turn left onto Bay Street. Left onto Bay Street. Continue on Bay Street for 3/4 of a mile.